We're letting our extra lobster go. He's been rehabilitating for quite a while. And he's finally moving on his own. And he's taken off. Yay! Face first. Wait a minute, where'd he go? So he has a nice place to hide. Underneath this little grass shelf. Ooh, we can't see him. Where are you, Larry? Oh, he's hiding right there. Good place to be. I hope he makes it overnight. And, gets to go to Brown's Island, which is right there, and that is the largest natural nursery of lobsters in New England. So that's his goal, or her goal. That's it for tonight in Marblehead.